trying to think of this idea. It is Tuesday. We have time, 1 o'clock, and we're coming to you from hometown. Stay healthy. We're going to combine the usual low impact aerobics with some balance, core training, range of motion. Karyn's going to torture you with all of her wonderful compound movements. And we're going to get started. So for me, you're going to need a chair, you're going to need weights, a band, and a ball. So we're going to start that warm up. Let's go.
All right, let's do this.
Stay with me, shoulder sneakers. Three more. left. Here we go. Not have to bring it up too high. Move that. Three, two, wake on the right.
Ooh, I like it.
Two. left. You know what's next, right?
No.
You know what's
next? I
know,
I like it though.
All right, we're gonna get that grapevine in here. You got two there. Grapevine, left. And right. Left. Right. Two to the right, fix the frog. Left. Keep pressing it out when you can. Grapevine left, and right. Left, scoop right. Who's paying attention out there? Grapevine left, and right.
I'm paying attention.
Left, one more right, scoop left, and right. One more left, right. Left, right, the floor is sticking, so. And right into that step touch, left, right. Looking good, pull those arms back, cross in the front. And hamstring curl, left, right. Alternate arms and legs in the front. Left, right, left. Now, if you're not close to your chair, dance it right over. I'm going to try to do this gracefully. And we're going to go right into that balance. So keep alternating those arms and legs as they kick. Left, right, left. A little tap now. Abduct. See why that chair is so important? short line. Last three. Sideways with that lunge, one here. And we're out. Arms to the side. Excellent job, ladies. Keep going. Make sure those hands stay at the side of your body. Closer to the hip. Three. Two. Last one. And march it out right here. We're going to go in. Come in the chair. You are going to take the ball. Have a seat right on the end of that chair. So we're going to keep moving it with a basketball drill. We're going to start with that left hand, right. You keep going. I'll give you a chance to catch up in case you need your chair or a ball. So we'll do a few extra. Exhale. And I'm going to go ahead and do this one. One more left and right, and sitting up tall, I'm going to take it behind the back. Awesome job. Two and one. Switch directions. We're here. One more. Two. And you're here. Ball's in the left hand. Let's raise that right hand. Hold. Four in. And switch. Right arm and hold. Now let's alternate. Left, right. Nice straight arm. Do what you can. Keep it close to the body. Go ahead. You can't raise it up that high. Just keep it down low. So down here, if you've got a shoulder problem, but if you don't, you're up here. Stretch it up. Two and one. We're keeping it here. So what I want you to do is be right foot in, left heel is on the floor. You're going to keep your hands right close to your on the outside of the ball. Elbows are in, back up tall. Big squeeze. Working those internal rotators. Now as you squeeze the ball, squeeze up that quad on the left side with the leg extended. Exhale, squeeze. Three more. Two. Bring that left leg in and right leg is here. Now we're going to work on the grip strength. So your fingers are nice on top of the ball. And you're going to squeeze that ball down as you squeeze that quad. Let those fingers pop open and squeeze the ball as you squeeze that quad. Exhale. You've got two more of the windy outside. Karyn, I'm almost done. I just get
looks like it's going to storm.
Right? Okay, let's do the hard one now. So you're going to put the ball here between the legs. Bring those feet in close so the ball stays in position. Sit back just a little. I want you to go ahead and lean back so that the shoulders are against the chair back. Big squeeze on that inner thigh and you're tapping the toes, raising the knees. Right? You got that little bit of the chair to kind of hold on to keep yourself in position. And four, three, two. Last one for me right here. Put that ball behind your back. And we're going to work that core again. So, all I have is real cool because it's light, it's pliable, so it can grip it really well. So you're here, you're going to push that low back in, compress that spine, core in tight, and decompress. Lower back in, core in tight, exhale, and decompress. Core in. Decompress. Awesome. Exhale. Back up tall. You got three more. Karen's taking a phone call. Guess you get a little more of me, too. Exhale down. Decompress on the up. Back up top. So, Karen, ready? Karen is coming to torture you some more. Take that ball and put it right under your chair and get ready for Karen.
As long as you guys are sitting, let's sit. But this time I want you to sit with some weights. How does that sound? And since Mary was doing core, I'm going to do we'll do the same thing. You're going to sit at the edge of your chair. You're going to lean back. We're going to take our weights and we're going to lift one leg, come up, twist, come back down. Other leg, come up, lift that leg, twist, back down. So you're sitting up, lifting a leg, twist, come back down. One more, up, twist, back down. And march. All right, we're going to do a little bit of everything. A little cardio, jog, a little legs, lift, shoulders, press. Let's jog, let's lift, let's press. Jog, lift, press, keep going, jog, lift, press, one more, jog, lift, press. Awesome job, bring those weights down. We're gonna work on the triceps. So you're gonna step, push back and tap. Push back and tap. If you guys can see my feet, I think you can. You're tapping in front, tricep pressing back, or tricep push back. Push and press, push. Push and tap. No, it works either way.
This one actually can do both
ways. Yeah. All right, one more each foot. Good, bring those weights up here. Since we're working on those shoulders, out, in, out, in, out, in. And another movement, out, down, up, close, out. Working those rotators. Rotate. All right, we're gonna switch it. We're gonna come out, lift up, down, and in. Out, up, down, in, up. Either way, last one. Keep it here in the middle, twist. Middle, twist, middle, twist, middle, twist, middle. One more each way. Woo! Now bring it down. Bicep curls. We're going to go across. Across that chest and bring it down. Across, bring it down. Perfect. When I was, when we were doing our cardio at the beginning, my Apple Watch told me I ran. It's a good running workout. So what does that tell you? Yeah, just a little bit of cardio and it registered as a running workout for me. All right, one more. We're gonna come down. You're gonna pull, kick back. So it's a row, kick back. Bring it back to the front, down, row, kick back, back up, down, row, kick back. Let's do one more, down, kick back, back to our curls. We're just gonna do hammer curls this time. Hammer curl, hammer curl. We're going to add another step. We're going to do a hammer curl to a press. Down, hammer. Up, press, down, hammer curl. Up, press. One more. Up, press, down, down. All right, let's just do one more. Let's do, I want to do something more. Oh, wait, yeah. Let's do abs. Down, down, down. I'm going to stand up because I have some that I like standing. And you're just going to go side to side. And we're going to do a shoulder, what would this be? Shoulder row. A row. I will say a row.
I like it. You feel that waist, right?
All right, keep this arm up here. And down. And up. And down. And up. One more, to give yourself a little bit more, reach across, bring it down, reach across, down, two more, Last one. Back to side to side.
Oh,
yeah, that's called obliques. You can really feel it in the obliques. Add the row. Row. I like to do a muscle movement and then just add on. Keep it going, let it flow. All right, we're gonna do the other side. Bring it up to that ear. Down.
Hello, in there.
Hello. All right, last one. Now we're gonna reach over. Reach. Bring it down. And reach. Reach, last one.
Good stretch.
All right, Mary is doing a little balance. We're gonna do a little balance. You can hold your weights or you can put them down. Up to you. We're gonna bring that leg up. Now bring it all the way back. Bring it back up. So it's almost like you're pulling in that leg with the weight. Now we're pushing it away. Pull it back up.
Do what you
push
can.
It away. Last one. Oh, I messed up on the last one.
I say, wasn't it shoulder press?
Yeah, perfect. Let's do that other side. I always look for something to focus on.
Okay.
We're going to come up. Go back.
Bring it up.
Yeah. One side is always better.
Yeah.
Up.
Keep it safe at home.
One more. Yeah, keep that chair close by.
Yes.
Woo! All right, let's march. What do you guys think? We're about
more than halfway.
Let's do a Thai bada, but let's do it with weights. Let me switch my music over and we'll do a Thai bada with weights.
Okay, my
chair
is doing that.
I have it all set.
I'm going to have you keep with the balance. So left knee is on the inside of the hip, right knee is back. Taking it out, side raise, back up top. Core in tight. Try three more, keeping that wrist neutral.
That was actually my next one I was going to do.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I know everyone likes it.
Right knee back, left foot on the inside of that hip. Yeah, three more. Hopefully this side is better.
Get ready to the bottom.
Here we go. Time is back.
All right, two weights. No, let's start with one weight. Jumping jack with the weight.
Two, one. Work.
Here. Four. Yes. Or a star jump. Follow Mary. I don't know if everyone can see here. Star jump is here.
Yes.
Or jump.
That's what I like. Keep it low.
Three,
or come on here.
One.
Woohoo!
Alright. This weight is going on the floor. We're gonna pick it up and we're gonna do a clean and press. One arm. Put it back down, other side. I want you to bend with your legs. You're doing a squat to pick it up. Don't bend with your back. Don't lift with your back, I should say.
Two. One. Rest. Side two. Good.
One weight still. We're gonna pass it. Side to side.
Be right all the way.
Let's go.
Punch. Punch. Right, Karyn?
chest. No higher. That's all you need. Chest. Perfect.
Three, two, one. Rest.
All right. Back to our punches. Uppercuts. With the weights.
Three, two, one.
Awesome. That's hard. Mellow music.
I'm gonna take that right leg out and in on three, two, right leg. Back to the melody. Hold it up.